This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere. Shoulders down for the count. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Missed timing with that springboard. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Square by the haymaker.
Of nasty.
What kind of
a cover?
And quick getting the arm up.
He is still very much in this.
Stomping away.
Landing the uppercut.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's getting a little battered now.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Oh, right in there. He gets back into the ring.
Staved off that attack. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, man, he can end it here. Take that. Oh, somehow.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Makes the cover. Getting him into the corner. Immediately powers out.
Not yet.
Oh, perfect kick.
Whatever it takes to survive. Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh my goodness, this will not end well.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Arm drag tops.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And a kick. He's taking this to the floor now.
It looks like we're gonna see Serena Del Sol.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old-school tag team excellence to get the victory.
Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Get ready for the entrance of the Big Dog!
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
Two hopeful superstars starting this matchup. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown
Edge on multiple occasions
eliminated. It's not impossible.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Up and down! What a slam!
Ah, jeez! Down to the windpipe! That kick connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, right to the throat. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this Rumble.
And the Boogeyman is on the downside of things now.
Boogeyman has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania. Big boot! Incredible.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Change the complexion of this match in a major way.
And the Boogeyman has been eliminated.
There is a knee to the body.
Booker's attack gets reversed.
Catches a punch.
Do not want to see at this point in the match.
German suplex.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
There's some power behind that punch.
Spinning kick to the kick. Step up pins again. Oh, kick right in the back. Guys, it's almost time on this competitor.
Kick right to the side. Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
This has got trouble written all over it. A ram face first.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go. Getting ready to send one over. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Reigns Here we go. Boom! DDT! Standing drop kick. And Jeff Hardy's out next. Hoisted up! Bang! Snap suplex. And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
Arms are hooked. Opponent trapped.
Nakamura, so amazing. And he sends him into the corner. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to pull this one out.
Finds a way to get out of that one, and now has new life in this Royal Rumble match. Right across the face.
Oh, ooh, stinging kick.
Kick to the stomach. Lays a kick to the gut.
Vicious knee to the body.
He switches the back around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And Farouk taking on further damage.
Got things appearing quite grim for Farouk here.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Close this one out.
chum in the water at this point.
How's that for a counter?
Which superstar is this going to be?
Here.
What a punch!
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
The foot press.
As good as being in control if you can't enjoy it.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Shot right above the
eye. Apron winner has been eliminated. back.
Stomach.
a chance to recover. Well scattered reversal there.
To finish this fight soon.
Oh, he retaliates. Clothesline. Cactus Jack has been eliminated.
Punch landing at him. What boot?
A possible elimination in progress. We could have an elimination here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Strikes.
Knife edge chop. Did you hear that impact?
No.
On the move.
And it stays stopped to finish it off.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Send one over.
Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
This could be it.
He got it! He got it! He won the Royal Rumble!
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
122 pounds.
The Superstar! The Superstar! The Superstar! The Superstar!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. This has become a very popular stipulation lately. A mixed tag match. Nothing fancy there.
Big form. Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face. She could do it here. Gets the shoulder up after one.
She shows that she's far from finished.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Scissors. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Only a one count before the kick out.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Oh!
Got their opponent up.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Bang! Yeah. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
Ripley gets her back. Backbreaker.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, foot just stomping down. And she's stunned in the corner. Knife edge chop. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Got her. Oh, straight forward. Uh-oh. Alley-oop. And here's a cover. She breaks the count quick.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oof. Kick finds it. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Mounted palm strikes.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Suplex! Into the pin attempt.
A lot of energy left in that kick out, this matchup isn't anywhere near over.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Devastating kick.
Oh, look at the knees. Just endless knee strikes.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Here we go.
Diving foot stomp to the chest. Yeah. Oh. Ooh, sharp kick.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Off into the pin.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Counters.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Oh, look at Becky.
Manhandle slam.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she sit it in to disarm her? You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap it. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Timely reversal of Lynch. Flip to the midsection.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
She is determined to escape.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Ah, kick! Nasty kick. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking... We got a cover! Kick out before the count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
He's looking a little weary now. This is...
Almost fired. There it is. Blocked in.
Smart maneuver.
An extreme amount of pressure in this. Oh, spinning through. Sent crashing to the floor. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Just launched.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Does he have him here?
And they're still in this.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Scratching and clawing. This could be it. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Looks like we're gonna see Selena Del Sol
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle is worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, strong impact!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Six! Oh, and a knee! And another!
Burying knees into the body.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Looks like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Oh, what a cross face.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
No, 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 no! Oh. Teammate in to save a man!
Not over yet.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Oh, a clothesline!
Not done yet.
Another one!
About Trace. She's in. Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can...
Raps thinking something. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two, three.
Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here are your winners. The Superstar. The Superstar. The Superstar. The Superstar. And Rhea Ripley.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Dominant forces within their own divisions, even more impressive together.
There's something to be said about a superstar who buys their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do.
Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, he knew it was coming. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Up high. Diving hurricanrana. Penny predicament. Kick out before it, too.
He's really trying to rush this match.
There's Byron.
Looking to apply pressure.
This one's over.
Oh, spinning through.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you made this goblin.
Back into the ring, paying it right back with a reversal.
Ooh.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body. Mention of Goof Rider.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And misses on the springboard.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
flying. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This will just be enough.
And a kick out. I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Wrists captured.
He can end it here.
Cover. Two.
Pushes through after two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Staying in this one.
Firm control.
Kick right to the face.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
He takes control.
Close fist connects.
Evading offense.
Cover!
One, two, three.
Elimination Chamber.
Here is your winner, the Super,
and have their name etched in history. We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
In that setting.
Flying solo.
No offense.
Here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're going to need a few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
And again!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And Finn heads him off with the pass. What a punch! Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Kids at full throttle. Oh, man!
Ouch.
Piercing strike. Tossed into the corner.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
This has got trouble written all over it. Impressive counter.
Oof. Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Punch right in the head.
Ooh, going over the top.
A-Kid has been eliminated.
He's taking some good hits. Kane gets that set right back to him. My goodness, did you hear that, John?
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make here tonight.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Great reversal.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And Finn
Michael.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Takedown.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Part of the Royal Rumble strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
Oh, and escape certain doom right there. That had an elimination written all over it. Boom, right the button.
Second one didn't.
Effective.
Had Miz's playbook scouted.
Ripping that jaw.
My goodness. That's insane.
Face buster.
Holy. A competitor has been eliminated.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Ooh, DDT.
Up and over. Off the ring. The Miz has been eliminated.
Arms trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
Revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact. Able to get the advantage here. Daniel's favorite sidewalk slam.
There they go.
Oh, right to the loop. Yeah. Oh, big impact. Has been eliminated.
DDT.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He turns it around.
Big punch to the body.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Ooh. That'll have you walking funny.
To the left side.
John Morrison has been eliminated. Ricochet has been eliminated.
Nicely done.
Oh, knee smash in the face.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
He's been placed in the corner now, battling to stay alive now.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. Boom on the jaw!
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Looks like Fandango has broken a sweat.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. He's got a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Targeting the throat.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Clothesline. Big ball. Looking for more damage here.
Straight to hell.
Oh, wicked punch.
All the way up and down.
Choke slam. Straight to hell.
Oh, back fist to the mush.
Everyone is on
single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Knee to the gut.
From Triple H with the counter.
Into the backbreaker. Knee lift.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Well, this could be the end here. Man, right on the mark. So that will be all night. A competitor has been eliminated.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Connected with a sharp elbow. Double breaks the game. Gets him with the counter. Oh, man.
Himself.
This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
Continually punishing, man. Oh, nasty stop to finish it off right across the face.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
Cinch is up the moment. Closed fist connects.
Uh-oh, get ready to
chop that bone.
Here.
Did you hear that impact?
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
To be in here. Might not end well.
Face first.
Really just laying it in.
Looking for elimination here.
So surprised to see these superstars as the last three standing.
Flair gets out of there.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Boom! Knee position here.
Has been eliminated.
Be surprised to see these superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
Nature Boy.
Woo!
Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
The figure four.
Woo!
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
And he may have felt his grip slipping. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Battling to stay alive now.
Cat got your tongue, Saxton?
And from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ken, the Warrior Princess.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway. Side rushing leg sweep. Producing a trampling.
A rolling strike.
Locked in on the shoulder. Quickly to cover. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. What are we going to see here?
Expertly applied suplex.
And set up a turn into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Up high.
Naomi out of harm's way.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, jeez, falling hard to the outside.
Re-enters under the ropes. Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Two.
Harlem sidekick.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
Four.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Five.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Oh, man, you
can see he is feeling it now.
Setting it up. Boom!
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Sam Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Coming in hot.
Position to be caught in here. Ooh, right to the throat.
Both wrists captured.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Ooh, harsh kick.
He turns it around.
Mounted palm strikes.
Let's keep fighting.
Boom, right to the button.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
There it is. Boom, nice. Is it enough? The cover!
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Keeping focus.
Lined him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch.
Amazing execution.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed to kick out on pure instinct alone.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Sunset flip applied.
Not done there.
Feel it, guys, feel it.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Cover.
One, two.
She's got her head. No. This match continues.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Hit drop.
I've been witnessing that.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Kick. Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Mule kick. Karana ideals Mule. Places her right in the corner. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Quicker than Naomi there. There it is. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
second one didn't.
Effective. Solid cut.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Solid punch. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Ooh, well measured.
One scouted.
What a shot.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Arm side kick. Here he goes for the win.
And he clubs it out.
Two.
Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
Everyone thought that was three.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Yeah. Striking blow.
You keep up and to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Oh, my God. Look at Sasha Banks. Just like Byron in his job. Bankrupt. Naomi put a stop to that.
Banks is a moving target.
And listen to this place.
In full control here. Face first.
Boom!
Stomp after stomp.
Both, you got the shoulders down.
You have to question this decision.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Backstabber! Can Banks finish the job? Sasha with a backstabber! And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
And she's a step ahead of Banks. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
In the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Heel kick.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick. He's turning the tables.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.